Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope, the promise of resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother George may sleep in peace until you awake him to the glory, for you are the resurrection and the life, that he will see you face to face, and in you light will see light and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Come to me, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord. Inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Almighty and ever-living God, in you we place our trust and hope. In you, the dead, whose body were the temples of the Holy Spirit, find everlasting peace. As we take leave of our brother George, give our hearts peace and the firm hope that one day we will see George in the mansion you have prepared for him in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Together, we beseech our God, and we respond, Lord, hear our prayer. For our brother George, let us pray to the Lord Jesus Christ, that I am the resurrection of life. Whoever believes in me shall live, even if he dies, and whoever lives and believes in me will never die. Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for George, and dry the tears of those who weep. We pray, Lord, hear our prayer. Lord Jesus, you wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in the sorrow. We pray. You raised the dead to life. Give our brother George eternal life. We pray. You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring George to the joys of heaven. We pray. Our brother George was washed clean in baptism, anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give him fellowship with all your saints. We pray. George was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom. We pray. Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our brother George. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We pray. Together, as one family, we pray as Jesus has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Thank you.
Father, who was born on November 6, 1939, and who was received into eternity through his death on September 28, 1995. Eternal rest granted to him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the soul of all the faithfully departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge and the love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. May the angels take you into paradise, George. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. Saints of God, come to his name, hasten to meet him. Angels of the Lord, may Christ, who calls you, take you to himself.
Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. His peace is flowing like a river, flowing out of you and me.
Bless us to his Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Let us go in peace to love as our Jesus has loved us. Thanks be to God.
Firing party, fire three, bombs.